Hey, yo, what are you at? It is Electrics, and welcome back to The Walking Dead.
It's
going to the dairy farm.
St. John Family Dairy. Y'all can see how we kept this place so
safe.
Yeah,
well,
the fence keeps
I'm kind of suspicious.
You betcha. They fry like bugs
in
a
safety.
Zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
Like, even with the electric fence, it looks a little bit too safe.
This is a really brilliant setup.
Suits us just fine.
This place looks untouched. You'd never know the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company coming down.
But how is he getting power?
Guys, this is our mama.
I'm Brenda St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He moves around a lot, but things the way they are, maybe we can convince him to stick around for a while.
They got a few more friends staying at the old
hotel.
Like,
it's just that guy. He's making me feel weird.
Vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience?
He's a liar! We work together.
I've got things under control over there.
Well, I hope you know what you're doing. That place isn't safe like it is here.
Hold on, I thought you said someone else was running things.
Oh, yeah, I thought she was asking about survival tactics.
Well, it don't matter. You're here now. We'll make sure you're safe.
I meant to press triangle. Okay,
thanks for having us. We brought some gasoline on good faith.
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing. Maybe I'm just being suspicious.
Can't
for
get
no
stuff
reason.
Like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this battle.
Excuse me, what the hell are you talking about? You can make tea biscuits with nothing but flour and water. Don't need milk.
Whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow
My mom
safe?
Used to make tea biscuits
well,
a lot.
We have a vet.
My grandma
we can
too.
Bring her here. We can help you folks out.
A vet? Oh,
where's a vet?
Our prayers have been answered.
Maybe our whole group could come.
Vet?
For the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend and I'll prepare
oh,
some
Oh, yeah,
dinner.
That's why they're
a
excited.
Big feast all right. For all you hungry souls. It'll be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help me out in the kitchen?
Like, there's something weird. I don't know what it
why
is.
Why don't I head back with the food and round up everyone for the trip over here?
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Yeah, take that psychopath why is living proof that the roads can be
take
dangerous.
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
Mark, Lee, why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little something
about it. Are you going to kill
fence.
Me when I walk the perimeter?
I'm going to go top off the generators before they run dry. Come get me when you're ready.
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence.
It seems too good
if
to be true.
If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
Let's make sure it's safe. Let's
Before
be cautious,
we think about
man.
Bringing our
Are
whole group
cautious?
Here to stay, we need to figure out if this place is as safe as they're telling us.
Right. Obviously, they think it's safe. But is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there.
It looks like it's got blood on it, too!
Maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
All right, I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can for
Yeah,
me.
You do that. Nerd! that guy, he just makes me feel weird. I don't know if it's just his red nose. I never really trusted Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. He never brought Santa to my place too often. He never gave me the presents
of... I'll bet Clementine and Duck would have loved something like this to play on.
Kids used to like that old swing even more than the tour sometimes.
I'll bet.
Yeah.
How'd it break?
Got busted the first day those things showed up. Thank God no one was on it at the time.
Looks like it just needs a new board for the seat and some rope. Make it safe for Clem and Duck. And let the St. Johns know we can pull our weight around here.
What, did a fat-ass zombie sit on it and break it? I have weird feelings about the I don't entirely trust or believe everything you are telling me. Alright, so I need to find or chop down a tree. But where am I gonna find a little helpless tree that I can chop up into a billion pieces and murder without any mercy? Okay, got a little crazy there. Alright. I don't think I can just make a bunch of boards with an axe. That's the only thing I have right now. So, gonna have to find something else. Oh, there's a board. Yeah!
This is too big right now, but if I can find something to cut it down to size, this might make a good seat for the
saw. It's called a saw, and there happens to be, I think, one around here in this general vicinity, fairly close to what I need to cut. Yeah,
mind if I use one of these boards?
Already making some repairs, huh? I like a guy who takes some initiative. Yeah, go right ahead.
Getting in with the family party. You can't cut a board like that. Doesn't work like that. Man, you even know how to cut a board. Telltale. Did you research at all? I don't think you did. Because if you knew how to cut a board, you would know. Okay. Just getting all weird here right now. Like, you don't know how to cut boards, are you stupid? Okay. Alright, where's that board at? I must have it in my inventory somewhere. I don't have any rope, though. Like, what am I gonna do without any rope? That is one thing that a person kinda needs to make a swing. You need some rope. But I don't have any. I guess I'll have to find that later.
The board is good, but I need some rope.
Okay, I guess we're gonna have to find that first. There's a lot of rope on here. We could use some of this. Ooh, maybe I should go up to the house. Kind of feel like it's hanging around here somewhere. Loitering just beyond my sight. You know loitering's illegal? Yeah, it's illegal. You're not allowed to do that. Come out. Show yourself. Gotta take you somewhere. I'm gonna arrest you when I find you, and I'm gonna put you to good use. I'm gonna make you work to earn a living. Alright, let's go up here. You stupid rope. Okay, now if I was a rope, where would I hide? That's not where I would hide if I was rope.
This rope is perfect for the swing.
Hey, take that extra one. You never know when you might need an extra rope. When you need to tie it around your penis, just in case. What the fuck? Alright. Let's do it. I think I need something to cut the rope with, though, too. Alright, here we go. We're putting them on autopilot.
Alright. This shouldn't be too tough.
What's he doing? Warming his hands by the generator?
I'll be dead.
Get up, you lazy.
Mama's gonna be thrilled to see that old swing all fixed up.
Hopefully our kids will like it too.
Did you say something, darling? Oh my goodness. Did you do
I did.
That?
Just trying to help out a bit around here.
You know, I used to push Andy and his brother out here on that swing every night when they were kids. Seems like such a long time ago now.
Yeah, it does.
Well, time seems kind of frozen around here, actually.
All fixed. That should make
everyone okay, happy. Let's see what else we can do to be a generally helpful good fella around this farm. I'm thinking that I'm gonna have to help this guy with the generator, because he doesn't have a clue what he's doing. You aren't a mechanic. You milk cows. You can't milk a generator. Here, let me get out of the way.
What's that?
Generator. You guys come along with gas just in time. Hey,
Is that a spark plug?
Okay? The thing's a little tricky, and I don't want to spend half a day trying to fix it again.
Is there some wires around here? Okay, maybe I can just talk to him.
Hi.
Hi.
Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. You've been stockpiling, huh?
No one fucks with us. How many weapons? Yeah.
You've scraped together a good supply in the last few months. How about yourselves? What kind of protection do you have around here?
We collected a few guns to protect ourselves, but we really only use them when we go off the property. When we're inside the perimeter, the fence is all we need to keep us safe.
Maybe it's just because of Toy Story and the fact that this guy sounds like Lotso, but I just trust him, man. I don't trust any of these guys. All right, let's go fix it.
Mark and I can help you with that perimeter now.
Oh, good. The fence will stop a walker in about 3 or 4 seconds, but gets overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear the fence ourselves if you want to stay here and finish up with the generators.
Well, that'd be great. I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
Yeah, I have no problem sitting around the generator doing nothing while you guys go fix the husks. Sure, man. I think that's a really good idea. You guys should go do that. And I'll do me. Man, I would love to jump at that hay bale right now. I just want to jump it.
So how's the place look? Is it safe enough for us to stay? If we can?
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
He wouldn't be such a pain in the ass if you weren't telling him we were talking behind his back all the time.
I'm sorry, all right?
Yeah, there we go.
I try to be civil at least.
He's too busy being cranky to notice.
Why did they shoot him if he's already on the fence and, like, you know, dead?
Ugh.
Times two.
Lee, it's dead.
Come on, let's push it off.
What, did he trip right into the friggin' fence right there? Okay. Push him. Oh, I should have took that air. No, give me the air.
Looks like he's stuck.
I want that. No, dude, take it. Yeah. Gonna need that.
Disgusting.
Where did I put it, though? You fucking gay? Okay, let's push him. He's not that heavy.
Come on.
Shut
I'm sure there's still a few
not
more.
Not that heavy.
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, it's useless without gas. We might need food, but the St. John's need gas, too.
Not many drivers these days, Lee. We could scrounge up a year's worth of gas, easy. So what's your take on that?
I don't know, man.
They seem to have this place tied down pretty well.
Like, you can't pump gas, so you'd have to siphon it from cars, and you'd have to send people out. It's a lot of work.
These folks are just delaying the inevitable. This place is gonna fall apart, just like everywhere else.
Maybe you're right.
What?
There's another one.
I didn't think he was gonna, you know, just be depressing all of a sudden. I guess he really does see me as a leader. He just kind of follows exactly what I say. I could tell him to jump off a cliff and he would do it. I'd say jump, he'd say how high. Get off my fence, boy! Chop his hands off. Bam! Oh yeah! I'm a beast. Boom!
You never get used to the smell, do you?
Yeah, nope. Shit smells so good. I love the smell of shit. I put it under my pillow every night.
I can't stop thinking about dinner.
Thanks for the rations. Of course it smells like ass. Why would you ever get used to the smell? It's burning ass.
It's all that's keeping me on my feet right now.
Yeah,
just try to focus on the task.
They knew what they were doing, teasing us with food and then giving us chores.
Having a good meal will be worth it.
They're probably just gonna make us fix up the entire fence.
Come on, I think I see where they're
getting
in.
And then they're gonna kill us.
This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from the other side.
Good idea.
Why don't we just tip the zombie off first?
Little help here, Lee? If you're waiting for that guy to help, it ain't gonna happen. Come on.
Yeah, he looks like he's beyond help. Now he looks pretty... If it was me, I'd be pushing the zombie off first, because I'm lazy. Boof!
Holy fuck! What just happened?
The fences are
shit.
On.
Why the hell would he turn the fence on? He knows we're out here.
Because he's a dick nozzle!
What the? Get to the gate!
Oh, maybe it's because he's being attacked.
Get down!
You asshole! Jesus!
Fuck you, dude!
Who the fuck is that?
No idea.
I'm just trying to eat.
Now what?
I'm hungry!
The fence on that gate is our only way out!
Alright, can I push the tractor? Like, that would be really convenient. Oh, yeah! Come on, push that shit, boy! Why won't it move? You know what? Fuck your ass. Fuck your ass right in the dick. Get down! What about this side? Get down! Why is it not letting me push it? Is it too heavy? Is the brake on? Brake must be. Oh! Yeah, you didn't kill him though, so. You're a failure! Your mother knows you're a failure, you know you're a failure, you might as well just give up. Alright, here we go. They sound like 20 Larrys. Fuck, shut up!
Somebody's still blocking it.
Yeah, what the hell is blocking it? Is there a break or something? That's good. There's gotta be a break. Like, why? Nope.
Get out of the open.
I'm looking for a break. I need to find a break. No break there. Nothing. What the hell? Oh, there's a chalk. Yeah, give me that. Get closer.
We can reach the gate.
Yeah, go fuck yourself.
Back to the house.
Well, maybe you should get closer. Hey, who are you calling an asshole, asshole? Why don't you just stay put? I'm not the one. Oh my god. No, why is that the way you're coming?
It's one of the dead we pushed down earlier. I'm gonna have to move it.
Yeah, thanks for telling. How we get. I don't have any! How about that? Yeah, let's push this thing back. Oh!
Did you really think you could fuck with us? I can do this all day!
Well, actually, I can fuck with you, and I am currently fucking with you. That's exactly what I do. I was born to fuck. Fuck, boy, get the hell out from under that tire. Yeah!
Where do you think you're going?
Home? Shelter? Take your pick! Endless bodies!
How many of those things did we push down?
Okay, let's see if we can load this guy. He looks like he's in an insane asylum. Or a doctor. Just freak out on or something. Yeah, get out of my way. Oh, he's alive! Punch him in the face, kill him, chop him, I don't care! Boom! Kick him to death!
Oh,
yeah! Yeah! Pull that mother... in half.
You okay?
Yeah.
I don't know. My own strength always following us. It's getting faster. Oh, kick him. What? Why? That shouldn't have happened. There's no. I pulled him right in half. Alright, there's gotta be another way to attack this plan.
How many of those things did we push down?
Alright, so I'm gonna have to move him again, though. Okay. So, I pull him in- alright, kick him in the face. Can I do anything else to him? Can I chop him? Can I, like, chomp him in the nuts? No, he's gonna kill me, he's gonna hurt me. Oh, no. Nah, I need to chop this guy.
You okay?
Yeah. Barely.
Come on.
Go. Come on, baby! There's no way he'll catch me now. Yeah, bitch! Right in the face! Why did they kill him? I thought they were trying to kill me.
Let's get out of here.
Get it.
You lucky sons of bitches. Go ahead.
Luck in my ass. Go to hell.
Of course I'm gonna run. I don't have a weapon. Hey, maybe he's... I'm getting lured in.
Lee, what's wrong?
They're trying to fuck us in the ass. Hold your butt cheeks. Get them together.
There was a goddamn ambush out there.
Holy shit, are you okay?
Bandits here? On our property?
Oh, my lord. What happened to you, sweetheart?
It was over there. It was in the woods, mama.
Yeah, I'll be all right once it's out.
That's what she said. All right.
Hey, y'all.
Mark. Oh my god, what happened?
He got shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
For once, the old man.
Pull it out.
Oh no.
He's kinda
honey.
Shocked.
Come on,
I like
Brenda
it.
Got you. Come on,
I feel your pain.
We'll have you all sorted out. Well, you must be the best.
What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning, killed a bunch of our farmhands. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
What kind of deal did you give them? What'd you give them?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it. Carly said this place was locked down tight.
So what if we kill them and get rid of them?
Maybe it isn't as safe here as we thought.
Look, we're sorry. We never had them screw with us like this. Not since we started giving them food. Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're gonna let those.
He's so creepy!
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down, but I think I know where at least one of their camps
it's
are.
It's up your ass!
When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Bandits? Are you serious?
We're boned. We're boned.
This place isn't safe. We can't
we're
stay
boned.
Here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn. I think all of us and our guns can handle a couple of punks with bows and arrows. What we need to do is find a way to get our whole group out here to stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Whoa, cool your jets there, Rambo. These are nice
shoot people. Shoot them
all! Let's not do anything to get us thrown out before we eat.
I'm gonna head out and help Dan deal with these
guys. All right, let's do that.
You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my
ear. Yeah.
Yeah, that's... real
nobody believes you.
Where's Ben and Carly?
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay behind and watch the motor in until we get back.
I've got charm coming out of my ass.
Hey,
this
kid,
is the biggest
look what Lee got
douche nozzle.
A swing.
Yay.
I love swings. Just like at my treehouse. Come
oh,
on,
you.
Thanks,
I love you.
You're the best. Oh, yeah.
It hurts.
Oh. I love Clementine. I swear if she dies, I'm gonna cry so much. Please don't let her die. Okay, so the generator is on. Don't need those boards. What if I just leave right now? What if I just go to the coast with Kenny? Yeah, I thought he was going to the coast. What's he doing here? A bale of hay. How intriguing.
I must know its secrets.
It's like a feeding station for the cow.
It does. But what is it hiding inside? Clearly there's something in the middle. Maybe I can go in the barn. I want to check everything out and just see that everything's okay.
If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess
what are you talking
about? Camp out here in shifts.
That house is huge. You could fit like 50 people in there. Packed in there.
Packed in there like Mexicans or something. I don't know. Okay.
Guess we're not doing anything around here. We're like clowns in a clown car.
Yeah, the Mexican joke wasn't all that great. It's pretty
mediocre. Not my best material.
Hello.
What's up, baby? How you doing?
Lee, oh my god, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
Wish I knew, but I think he's in good hands now.
Yeah? It's not too bad?
He'll be fine. I've seen guys go through
war. Yeah, when?
How could you all bring us
in
to
the war? Back in Nam.
Hey, can I talk to you in private for a second?
Okay.
I wanna confess something. I love you, baby.
It's been 3 months. Your dad still treats me like I'm some kind of asshole.
Yeah, well, don't expect that to change.
He even treats That's just how me like an asshole, and I'm his daughter.
So, he's the asshole.
Look, my dad can be an ass sometimes, I know that. But he's not a bad guy. He's got a lot of pain. He's been through
he's
so
like
much.
He's like an onion.
And lost pretty much everything.
They have layers.
And it's hardened him, you know? Yeah, he's bitter and hateful, but that's all just to protect himself. And me. All he's got left in the world is me. And that goes both ways. So yeah, he's probably gonna keep treating you like crap, but that's just because he still has one thing left to care about. So don't judge him. Don't judge me for sticking by him. He's my dad. And I love him.
Man. Now I kind of feel bad for calling your dad such a douche nozzle and all those kinds of names before. Not really. No. Okay,
I take it you and Kenny didn't exactly make up on the way here.
I tried seeing things from his point of view, having a wife and kid and everything, but gambling with your family's life is pretty stupid if you ask me. Hey, thanks for backing me up this morning at the motel. I know I came down on you guys pretty hard, but you do agree with
me. You
the
can
way
come down on me,
right?
And it, I mean, Kenny thinks there's hope.
You're
shit.
A good leader, Lily. Kenny's too emotional, but
press
his intentions are in the right place. Still, it'd be best for all of us if you two could try to work together once in a while.
Come on, just work it out, baby. Just hug it out. Just hug it out, and everything's gonna be okay, and we can all be friends. Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? I just wanna be your friend, alright? Yeah. Alright, let's get out of here. Man, is that a submarine? Looks like a submarine. They're building a submarine to escape under. That would actually be the best plan ever. Instead of going to the coast or to the city or to this or that. Just build a submarine. Live on it forever.
How you feeling, Lee? Look, I'm really sorry you almost got killed out there. We should have told you how dangerous it was.
No shit.
Dick.
You saw what they did to your buddy. Nobody's safe here until we start to fight back.
But how?
The two of us should go out and do some recon. Then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah.
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
Save lots.
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So, are you ready to head out there and find that
He
case?
Really wants to kill people. Let's go. I want to cause some mayhem.
Be a good opportunity to
I'm in the mood.
About what we're up against. Let's do it.
I'll stay here and hold down the
fort. Mood.
Remember,
for
we're
boobs.
Just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting
Hashtag,
ourselves
where are
killed.
The boobs? There's no boobs in this game. Where are the boobs? Clementine? Oh, she said. Oh, why? Clementine, are you disappointed? Did I do something wrong?
See anything?
Not yet.
I'm just trying to be proactive.
I know it's around here. It's gotta be close.
Don't worry. We're gonna get him. That's the can they ate last night. You and me. We got this.
Here.
Oh shit, you found it?
Snake in the cab.
Is that bit?
You see anybody?
No. Maybe these guys are fucking crafty.
You know.
Can't tell.
Watch my back, Lee. I'm gonna check out the tent.
Looks like a setup.
Oh no. Oh poop.
Clear. This camp's too small. It can't be their main base.
That's what I was thinking.
Take a look around anyway. There's probably some shit around here they stole from us.
No wonder they're so crazy. All they're eating is Campbell's soup. I'd be crazy too if that's all I could eat. Jeez, man.
Empty. But it looks like someone's been eating it.
Yeah, they got lots of bleach. I wonder what they're doing with that. Oh, I know what they're doing with that. Kill yourself. Kill yourself! Oh, we got gas. We got gas. We got gas.
Nothing but fumes.
Ah.
Shit.
What's in the boxes?
They're all from save lots.
The first few days, they told folks to gather to the save lots by the interstate. Anything worth taking?
New. Just
not unless you need a bunch of empty cans.
I'll pass.
Hey man, you never know when you're gonna need to hold stuff. Ooh.
What's that?
Boxes from the dairy here.
Probably the food we've been giving them. Fuckers cross the line.
What's that though? What's bugger? What the bugger? Nothing. I thought there was. Why are they showing me this?
I'm confused.
They're moving a lot of stuff.
Yeah, what are they doing? Are they shipping off to the coast or something? Why are they leave in such a hurry?
Tent looks pretty new. Anybody inside?
Two sleeping bags. One of them's kid-sized.
I don't know if these are the actual bandits. I mean, kids?
Empty.
Oh, this is gonna be bad. If there's a recording. Recording means dead people. There's dead people.
Not the dead people.
What do you find?
A video camera.
Oh, it's a video camera. Ooh.
Let me see that.
Battery's dead, though.
Oh, good. What else they got over here? Let's see if we can find anything useful.
Wait a minute. He was really awkward about that.
I see you handled that gun I lent you pretty well. You a hunter?
No, but Lily keeps us all on a regular training schedule.
Lily, right. You did say she was running things for you. Sounds like you picked a good leader.
Huh. Why was he so awkward about that video recorder? Something fishy going on around her, and I kind of want to know what it is. Full disclosure, you know. Can't move into a place without full disclosure.
People died here, and we killed them. What's this?
Bunny!
Oh, man.
Bunny's buddy!
Oh, it's so cute. So cute. Oh, there's a hat and everything.
Is that Clementine's hat she stole?
My baby's hat.
It is!
The hell?
Oh, fuck off.
Shit.
Oh, go
Leave
eat a
your
cock.
Guns down. I ain't going back. You tell him Jolene ain't going back.
Back to where?
Hey, we had a deal. No shooting as long as we gave you food. What the fuck happened?
You had a deal with them. I ain't them.
Look at her big hair.
I know you. I know what you are. And I know what you do.
You don't know me.
Steal my shit. Steal
everything. Like you stole everything from us?
We had a deal.
Stole that hairspray?
You people broke it first.
Now maybe you didn't hear me last time. When I asked you, sweet. Put your damn guns down! You think I won't kill you? I'm gonna take this here crossbow and put a nice sharp arrow right
we got
into
two
your
guns.
Eyeball. And into your goddamn brain. You're not men. You're
guns
monsters.
Are faster.
All men are monsters. Take what they want and then destroy it all. Take a can of beans. Take a little girl. It's all the fucking same to you.
Where did you get this hat?
The little girl.
You stole it from her!
So what if I did? You stole her from me.
What?
What the hell are you talking about?
You know what? I changed my mind. I'm putting this arrow right through your balls. Yeah, right through. String them up on that tree.
My balls didn't do anything to you.
I'm gonna shoot every goddamn person I see.
Put down the crossbow.
I want to know this.
No, sir, I need it. I need it to kill you.
Sorry.
Go on. Tell him, boy. Tell him what you got in mind.
What the fuck? I did not choose to shoot Jolie. Screw you, dude. Screw off. No, I did not choose. No.
God damn it.
What the fuck? What the fuck, dude?
You straight up murdered that woman.
Hardly. She had a crossbow pointed at my forehead.
She wasn't gonna shoot it. I didn't want to... I didn't want to kill her. Why didn't I...
It's a clean shot, though. Right through the forehead. That's good
shooting right there.
That's good
shooting right
there. Still, what a waste.
So, that's it. We going back?
If why did... I don't know where they are.
Why?
It ain't
I didn't choose...
Tromping through the woods
shoot.
For them. Yeah, we head back. Once they see this, they'll get the
Oh
message.
My god, you fucked up. Now you're gonna bring a whole... Oh, you pissed me off. I knew he was creepy. I knew there's something going on. I bet you he stole her kid. Something really fucked up about that guy. He's a psychopath. Anybody ever tell you you're a psycho? Must be your red nose. Yeah, no, I didn't mean to. I swear. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I feel so bad.
Man, that was a hell of a ride, huh?
Jesus, Danny.
What? You ain't getting soft on Maria. Not after what they did to your friend.
You're back. What happened?
Handled it, Mama.
Handled it, yeah. I can't even speak right now. I'm so mad.
This isn't what Terry would have wanted.
Terry?
My husband. Miss him every day.
Then screw it up for everybody then, why don't you?
Oh my god,
calm
everything's
down, princess.
Falling.
I'll do it myself.
What's going on with them?
Dunno. Squabbling, looks like. A lot of tension with y'all, huh?
Yeah, everybody's kind of, you know.
They have different ideas about how we should run our group. If they don't find any common ground, this whole thing's gonna fall apart.
No, it's just tough times. Everyone's hungry and people get a little stir crazy when their tummy's empty.
I gotta agree.
And Lee, don't worry your head about them bandits. I'm sorry you've seen more violence than I'd have thought in your short time, but you all are safe here. Don't worry.
I think I'll go have a look around.
Don't wander too far. Dinner will be ready before you know it. And thank your friend Koch again for me. She and the kids are in the barn with the cow. That woman is a lifesaver.
I'm a number one defender, man. If I get hungry, I get really mad. Like, I get really friggin' mad. I don't know if you do, but I get really mad. And I don't know... What is it, low blood sugar or something? I don't even know how I can get that. I just start flipping out. I just get completely enraged. You know what they say? Eat a Snickers, man. You can bitch you when you're hungry. Anyways, I'm gonna end it there. See you in the next one. And I hope you're enjoying it. This is the best of The Walking Dead. It's the first season is the best. Definitely. Well...